Sandra gets to do a photo shoot tomorrow for her Hillary Clinton dog collar.
Oh no!